Well, hello, 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 everyone, and welcome to What's Up Wednesdays. I'm Miss Elaine with Miss Elaine's Read Along, and I'm here to catch you up on what happened last week and to give you the scoop on what's coming up next. Well, last week we read Quiet Please, Owen McPhee. It's by Trudy Ludwig and illustrated by Patrice Barton. We all agreed that while this book was extremely cute, it was an important reminder that we must listen twice as much as we speak. I really want you guys to catch the replay on this one, on Miss Elaine Productions on Facebook, as well as YouTube. All right, this book is great for all ages. Coming up next, Feathers for Lunch. Oh no, someone left the door open and our little cat is loose. Is he going to eat the food in the bowl that you left? Absolutely not. He is looking for a tasty bird to eat. Will he get his wish or will he get simply feathers for lunch? Why don't you join us this Saturday coming up at 11 o'clock a.m. Central Standard Time on Miss Elaine Productions on YouTube as well as Facebook. Be my guest. And why don't you bring a friend? I can't wait to read with you. I'll see you then. Bye now.